begin to bring your right leg up. You can come forward with your chest to counterbalance. You don't have to come up too high. You can fly your arms to your sides. You can keep them at your waist. Your hips want to be as square as you can make them here. You don't want your hip turning up too much. If you find your hip coming up, try to bring it back to the ground. Toppling tree. Bring your arms up, bend your knee 90 degrees. Exhale, bring your foot back down. Place your hands on your hips. Take a big step back with your left foot coming onto the tiptoe of the big toe. Find your stability on your standing leg. Begin to lift your left leg up. Come forward with your chest. Fly your arms at your sides. You can either flex your foot, or you can point your toe towards the back wall, your choice. Use your breath here, find your strength, your stability. Okay. Try to bring your arms a little higher. Fire up those triceps, those shoulders. Yourself back up, inhale, arms up, bend your knee 90 degrees, exhale, float back down. Inhale, arms up, exhale, drop your left arm to your waist, kick your left foot back, grab the inside or the outside of your left foot, bring your knees together, and begin to kick back for your dancer's pose. Use your breath here. Find your strength. Can you kick to your edge for 5, 4, 3. Find your strength. 2, and 1. Slowly come back up, knees together, release your foot, arms by your sides. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, drop your right arm to your waist. Kick back your left foot into your hands. Grab the inside or outside of your ankle or foot. Bring your knees together. Inhale. Exhale. Kick back. Your gaze can be directly in front of you, looking into your own eyes. Or you can also look up to the top of this mirror, or the wall, the ceiling. Or you can close your eyes. Challenge your balance here. Arm could be straight out in front of you. Or you can raise that high 5. Kick back to your edge for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly come back up. Knees together. Release your foot. Arms at your sides. And we will take a midway shavasana. Okay. Grab a sip of water. Towel off if you need to. Come to a comfortable position on your back. into your shoulder area. You can take it out to the side. Feel the stretch in your hip area. You can point your toes toward your knee, or you can point it to the back wall, your choice. Your right left knee into your chest. Interlace your fingers. Pull your knee into your chest. Or you can take it out to the side. And double limb relieving pose. Keep your left knee where it is. Just add back your right knee. You can give yourself a hug here. You can massage your spine by gently rocking side to side. And bring the soles of your feet to the mat. Kick your left leg to the sky. Place your left ankle just below your right knee. Flex your left foot. This is a figure four position. If you feel a good stretch, stay here. Otherwise, bring your left arm through the space you created. Interlace your fingers behind your knee or over your shin. Inhale. Exhale, knee to chest. Release your grip, bring the soles of your feet back down to the floor. Kick your right leg to the sky, cross your right ankle over your left knee. Thread your right hand through the space you created, interlace your fingers. Inhale, exhale, knee to chest. Make sure your right foot is flexed to protect your right knee. Feel a stretch in your right hip area. And release your grip. Bring your soles of your feet back down to the floor. Place your palms into the floor. Take your heels a little closer to your body. Ground your heels down. Lift your hips up to the sky for bridge pose. Option: keep your arms down by your sides. Interlace your fingers underneath the small of your back. Press your hips up into the ceiling. Bring your chest high. You want to create a space